These two superstars are set to lock up for their respective teams as this six-man tag gets underway. Six superstars, two teams, and let's face facts. We can see anything happen here.
The Celtic Warrior is a juggernaut with a red-hot temper to match his.
Slow down, Saxton. I know where you're going, and Sheamus does not look stupid.
Well, we are seeing a lot of guts, a lot of determination out there. You have to wonder where that one turning point to end this will come from. These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
He's not looking so hot here, guys.
And momentum is certainly not on his side right now.
Oh, man.
Oh, look at this hanging arm bar. Great way to break your opponent's arm. Shin breaker.
Section.
Here's Kyle O'Reilly into the quick cover.
Big open hand strike.
Oh my God. Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
In off the tag. Driver! Cesaro with a rough blow there.
Oh, that'll hurt.
Plenty of fight left.
Not to keep Kyle down this early.
Nakamura in off the tag.
Technical prowess from Kyle O'Reilly.
Here's your tag. These two superstars looking to walk across the finish line.
Suplex. Oh, what height. Comes in off the tag. Sherman suplex. Lariat.
Nice right hand. Straight punch, nothing fancy.
Targeting the arm.
Arm lock. Oh, running knee lift. Big boot!
It's locked in.
And he makes it to the ropes.
Did you really doubt that he would? Come on, Cole.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Spinning kick to the gut.
Ooh, what impact.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
All the way from the top rope. Moonsault.
Nakamura gets the shoulder up there.
Too soon.
He fails to connect.
Yeah, that went horribly wrong.
Landed neck first.
Needs to make it to the corner here, Corey.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Cole. There's no way around it. A tag is vital at this point in the match.
So close, just a little bit more.
Oh, but it's those last few inches that are always the toughest.
And there's the tag.
There it is. Snap suplex.
Cover!
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
And we continue.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
The Swiss Cyborg refusing to be shut down.
That's what Cesaro's all about.
Tag made. One of the great tag teams of all time here.
Attacking the back.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Missile dropkick finds its mark.
Great way to break down your opponent.
The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
Jeez. Take all the wind out of you. Really needs to get to the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later.
Oh, and he can't make the tag.
He needed that in a bad way.
Behind it. A striking blow.
What a shot. A humiliating slap. Big boot.
All on the apron, lifting it up into the ring.
Bam! Suplex.
Shoulders are down.
O'Reilly pops the shoulder up.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
Setting it up. And
he's got the ropes, and the pin is broken.
In off the tag.
Just laying it in.
Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy, though, Michael.
He's so close to making the tag here, Corey.
Yeah, but think of all the energy he's expending here, Cole.
And he makes the tag.
Great job getting to the corner.
Oh, sleeping with the fishes.
He knows he's in trouble.
Shinsuke Nakamura with a nice reversal. Go right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Oh, front thrust kick.
Boom. If at first you don't succeed.
So much for Nakamura being reserved.
Right across the back of the neck.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Five.
Gets the tag.
Six.
To the outside, which will start the referee's count.
One. Two. Three.
Oh, so tear the features clean off your face. Not looking good right now. Oh, right to the jaw!
Heavy duty right hand.
Tag made. One of the great tag teams of all time here. Double knee backbreaker. He's playing with him now.
It's in deep. The King of Strong.
I thought they had it won, but he makes the save.
Boom, right to the jaw. You can pick up your teeth in section 112.
Oh, the reversal by Shinsuke Nakamura.
First one missed, second one didn't.
Effective.
Eludes the attack.
Scoop slam.
Struggling to get to the corner here.
Might not make it, Michael.
Looks like we're gonna get the tag.
Here we go.
He misses the mark.
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Oklahoma slam.
To make it to the corner.
Oh, he's almost there.
And his partner's just itching to get in the ring right now.
Look at this.
He weaves out of the way.
German suplex.
And Sheamus slips out of harm's way.
German suplex.
Tagged in.
Ah, look at this. Spinning arm breaker.
The suplex. Tagged in.
And Sheamus reverses it. Oh, running FTO plants him.
Nicely done.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex. What impact.
Brutal knee right to the face.
And will this be it? Back inside the ring.
Oh, somehow.
Oh, that was close.
In off the tag.
Boom, bicycle knee strike.
Oh, on the jump.
What incredible technical prowess from Cesaro.
What a punch. And Sheamus. Oh, he's going for that high cross. Way up top.
Oh, Matt Riddle.
Oh, Derek.
That'll put Sheamus in a bad mood.
Hit the big one twice.
Tag made.
What are we going to see here?
Set up top.
Oh, my God. You got to be kidding me.
Hurricane run into a power bomb.
Nakamura able to avoid damage there.
And finds a counter. Somehow has to find a way to make a tag here.
Completely agree. Getting the partner in here is absolutely vital.
Targeting the... There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Two. Was that all? Oh, Bobby Fish wasn't pinned even though he was hooked. He's looking a little dazed, guys.
And he's got nowhere to go in that corner.
Put right in the jaw. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Looking vulnerable now, guys.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
Uh-oh, in the clutches.
He's just about there.
What a punch.
In off the tag. He's got the shoulders down.
One, two, three. There's the pinfall and the victory.
How about another look at some of the highlights?
Now, that's the kind of win you can build some momentum off of.
I think I can safely speak for all of us when I say that was an amazing contest.